Hey everyone, it's the King of All Koopas here, and welcome back to GTA 5. In the last episode, we did the last Tanya mission, so that's a side quest line all taken care of. And we got reintroduced to Trevor, did two missions with him. And we massacred a whole lot of hillbillies. Being introduced to the side mission, Rampage. Today, we're gonna continue playing as Trevor, cause some more mayhem, and, have a good time!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you! Here for you!
Who was here?
Them bikers! After you killed Johnny K?
And they damaged my stuff.
This is why we don't need witnesses!
Damage my soul! This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it! Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes!
They're assholes, Trevor, they are! They're chapped-wearing assholes!
Wait, you little shit! Whoa! Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him?
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, alright? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile.
Man, he's terrifying.
Alright? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
Right.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to... That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Cool. Oh. Need that. Yeah, just need all that. Thank you. I'm actually now curious. When does the rail go? I'll look into it. I definitely need to look into the weapon unlocks. When do you come unlocked? Ooh! When you put that to evil use. Can you tell I'm psychotic? Okay, I'm not actually psychotic.
Thank you.
fine. I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Yes, you fool.
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax.
Oh, I hate this. Hold on. There's a weird-ass setting. Where is it? That one.
TV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
With that on, you can move around with the scope active, which makes sense.
I don't believe this, Ron.
But it means you have to zoom in with your directional pad, but...
Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
I kind of want to shoot him. Kind of. Anyway. Where's my first target? There he is.
Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself! Move!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax, because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out!
In my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
Be careful with this shot.
There's another guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor.
I didn't expect that to work.
Pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
Also, something interesting. Using rage mode, any damage you may take, it actually doesn't even affect your armor. It's like true invincibility. Yeah. Very nice. Remember that.
Planes loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Get me to my plane, Rod!
I can use it here. Makes sense because I'm still technically on foot. Anyway. Anyone else? No? Good.
Yeah!
Good, 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 good,
good, good, good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good,
good, good, good, good, good, good, good, I'll worry about it.
There. You set up a fire for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at them for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
That's him. Let's do it.
So.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
I'm lower than you are. Why did Ron drop multiple packages, but I only dropped one?
Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. Unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure I thought did. I wasn't gonna make that.
But before that, I mean, back in Alderney,
for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool. And you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman.
He's or is this the one? I don't know if I'll make. I think I could have made it, but I don't know about that other bridge. I was a little off course there.
Shipment successful. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Makes it more entertaining, though. Even a experienced player such as me have these problems.
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss.
It's always interesting when you get different dialogue on these things.
Yeah, guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
That's gonna make it interesting for me.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into.
Well, they had the actors record a whole shit ton of variety of lines, and the game is literally just pulling based on a random variable.
He pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
There's also one earlier in this, when we're taking off, where Ron will ask, so where do you think these guns are going? It's like, well, there are two options. Either up to Canada, where the Lost were likely to send them, or our other neighbors. Our Mexican brethren! But, yeah. Yeah. Smoother than it should.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to, alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
That's, what am I looking for? Sure. Yeah, this is when it introduces buying a business is only be purchased by certain characters. Yeah. Like, the three movie theaters, only by Michael. This is only by Frank, by Trevor. That smoke shop, Franklin. Tow company by Franklin. golf course doesn't have anyone. There's a bar place over on the Western Highway that can only be by Michael and Franklin, because apparently Lost MC bikers are known to hang out there, so that's why Trevor can't. Anyway. I'm gonna steal this. I'm good on that. Just not nearly enough right now. But we're gonna wait to buy property until later. Way later. Right. Actually, that's not a bad idea, me. I know it's literally just around the lake. You know what, actually? I'm not gonna do that. I was gonna take a plane and such, but not gonna bother. Gun doesn't get unlocked until after derailed to buy, for all characters to buy. I need to look into when they're, because I'm actually right now looking at a list of when they're given to a player, but it's like mission only. I gotta look. I'll look at this later. Bolt action sniper, that's good for everyone else once we're able to play as them. This coming up is one of my favorite missions. Why? Well, you'll see. Look at this while the cutscene's playing. I also have to readjust myself because my ass is hurting.
Ugh. There we go. We're good. We're very good. Maybe not. I don't know. What
you
the
sure
f-
one dumb, ignorant, white trash, hillbilly Wallace.
You're damn right.
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk to...
Spreadsheet.
Quite in.
Gentlemen. I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
It's a mission only thing.
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work.
Was that originally going to supposed to be?
And since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer. And weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Hold on. Oh, I can do it.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family mess business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
Hold on. What am I looking for? There it is.
Whoa, man!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch to your cookhouse.
Well, first, you wanna do... Hang on. Come on. Somehow that dude didn't notice. You had to get the 2-for-1 there. How? Okay. That made things a lot easier. I think that's the rule with sniper rifles. You take out the guys in the back first. Thereby, the other guy won't notice. The others won't notice. Or be quick with a sniper. I almost expected when I nailed the dude through this window, they would have sent everyone after me. I'm not... Anyway. Hello! Oh, they don't even know I'm here. How nice. Where's this other guy?
Get that motherfucker out
there. Whoa. Got blasted from the back. Is there a dude upstairs? Oh no, that's the dude downstairs.
O'Neils!
Come on! You got shot!
Keep him!
Crap! You hit him on the basement! Stay away!
It's over!
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
Now there is another dude in the house. Where?
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man! Fuck him!
I think he's upstairs. Whoa! No, he's not! How the hell did you get back there? Seriously.
Shit! He's in the lab!
Don't come any...
Well,
look
get this!
Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn! Randomly spawning health pack.
To the ground.
Much appreciated. But.
Here we go.
I have to wonder, does shooting a gasoline trail actually ignite it? Cool guys don't look at explosion. Give me a while to get the stun gun. Because it's not until at least after the Polito score. Alright. Well, I can ignore Strangers and Freaks for now. I was literally too... At least I got accuracy.
Dear Lord, are you all right?
No, get the fuck off of me! Oh. I've never seen that animation. Interesting. Very interesting. Is Cletus available? Yes, he is. Why don't we go see him? Wait, what's the timer at? Oh, we're good. Surprising, Trevor doesn't own the liquor store right next to his house.
I see you.
Yeah, I'll be right there. I'll talk to a dude.
We were on a ridge. Brother, we were surrounded.
How's it going there, you old loon?
I'm in hell. Ah! Whoa!
Oh, no!
I just felt like doing that. just because.
Say bye-bye.
How you doing now?
Hey there! Hey, bud. What you doing?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin.
Ah, so that was you. Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, 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 you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. I'm here with you. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my favorite pastimes.
Note to self. Go to ammunition after this.
Okay. You see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
Why? Because
half the folks in this town,
you get to keep this rifle, quote unquote, and it's got the other scope on it.
Give him hell. Shoot another one.
The advanced scope is the one you want.
TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel? More chance of landing a cargo plane.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't see your beauty. Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm to table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle. Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor.
Sometimes you're just waiting here.
Hellfire! Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it.
I must have dinged to the side of that car.
Shit for brains. That was some damn fine shooting, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
It's the children of the next level.
Huh?
Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
On four legs.
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors. And we are nothing if not neighborly.
Just need the right shot. What? Shot him right in the... What? How did I... He said, packs of coyotes.
We'll get a better shot from up here.
I was doing what I knew to do. Whatever.
All right, I I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. What? That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Just reloading.
I've popped a 2-for-1. And to prove my point about the scope, fortunately, ammunition's right over there. Sorry, I had an itch on my toe.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days? Just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor.
Right. Well. There is one other thing.
What's your damage, asshole? Eat shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Where's that motel? Right in front of me.
Baby, I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
We're never going to find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Trying to do the right thing here, man.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out, young love?
We could take them to their hotel. Or...
two blacked out, young lovelies.
I'm feeling especially evil.
From here. Thank you so much.
So, once you deliver... four people
go easy on the paint job, man.
To the Ultraist cult, something interesting happens.
Oh, you so bad.
And
oh, that's
it has to be four. Now,
yeah, you like that? Just wait till
this actually counts as delivering two. So you only have to pick up two more people. Basically saves you a trip. Plus, there are some people you probably shouldn't. These guys don't give anything, do you? Aside from maybe a car.
Come on. Give me a slice.
But it's not even worth it. I'm not even gonna mention what's going on back there.
What are you kids doing back there? I tell you what.
While you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidneys?
Where'd that mountain lion come from?
Balls, big guy. Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man, it's cool.
don't remember it being this far away.
I know, I don't recognize anything. We never made it back without this guy. Wow, okay, man, it's cool. Stop. You're fucking our car, bro!
There were some lost MC bikers over there. They're so lucky I'm doing something else. Otherwise, I would have blasted them. The hell was that truck doing? It went over the side there. NPC driving in this game, am I right? Yes. Yes.
What the fuck are you doing to my car?
Mate! The deer frickin' ran into the car. Whatever. Deer are fucking stupid anyway. I think this will be the last thing we do for this episode. I'm looking at the time. Oh. And funny enough, depending on what, if you decide to take someone to the altruist cult, there comes a point where Trevor, like, is aware of where the player character wants him to go, and his dialogue will reflect that, which is a neat little detail. Also depends who you're taking.
Romantic little spot in the whole county.
Now you're talking. What you say, babe? Start on a little nature documentary out here?
I don't know. I just want to go home now.
Oh, you'll love this place. We'll really bring you close together.
Actually, there is one other thing I want to do. Want to check anyway.
I heard you're interested in taking care of some lost travelers for a price.
And so it is. And so it is. Leave the body, take the gold. Come on.
Ooh. Ooh. Nice. There is one other thing I want to check. It's a random event, so who knows if it'll spawn, but it's basically another Packy McCreary type thing, where you can get a heist member from a random event. Well, nice going on that one, me. And there goes your mouse. That up in a sec. Right. And I managed to botch that so much I literally teleported out of the car. Nice going. Anyway. Better have a gun out. Wild animals and all that. You never know when a mountain lion's gonna show up on you. Get back to the road and hijack a car. I could have blown the other one up. Oh well. It's fine. It'll despawn.
This will do. You'll see. Yeah, literally, I think like only two random events. Yeah, only two random events in the game give you heist members. Packies, where we got them outside the drugstore, and this one that I'm going to try for. Hopefully it works first try. There have been times when I've been trying for it, and the game seems to know I'm trying for it, and will frickin' just not spawn it. Because the thing with random events is that it's supposed to be random, you know? It's supposed to spring it on ya. How's Trevor's driving? Flying is his specialty, but he was also a trained Air Force pilot. Well, trained to the point up until he was about to get his wings. Meaning his pilot license. Or certification, whatever. Answer is no. Alright, I'm gonna make one more pass and then I think I'll end the episode. Because it's unlocked after Mr. Phillips when we first started playing as Trevor. I think it has to be when you're going down the one side of the highway, but I'm not too sure. Gotta go this way. That should be enough. Well, if it doesn't work, I'll get it next time. Or keep trying and then just start recording. It might be that you have to be on the right side of the highway. Correct side, I mean.
Okay, well, come on then. Got yourself into quite a pickle, haven't you, little lady? So, I'm assuming hospital, right?
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out.
Oh, we were going that way anyway.
By the way, that's entirely your fault. Sandy Shores. It's your lucky day. We're virtually neighbors. I assume you've heard of Trevor Phillips Enterprises?
What? No, I don't think so.
No point introducing you to my friends in the mountains, the state you're in.
What? Which friends?
Wow, it's just an aging organization in desperate need of some young blood. Another time, perhaps.
Yeah,
thanks for this.
Tatiana. Yeah, I think that's her name. She'll actually die before reaching the Ultra Wists.
Bleeding girl who won't go to hospital.
Trust me. Don't want to know.
Oh, come on. I love hearing about criminal bloopers. Makes me feel so much better about myself.
So you're in the game?
You know, it really pains me when people refer to my lifestyle choices as a game. Really undermines all my hard work.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20k each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Maybe you should do something about that pile of blood and guts pouring out of you before you go updating your resume.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
She's gonna be useful. Later. Alright. Yeah, Taliana. Well, it's been recording for about an hour. I think we're gonna end it there.
There it is.
Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye. Toodaloo.